My name is Hiren Patel and welcome to you in this channel. In the previous video, we all discussed about all the subjects of Diploma Mechanical Engineering, and after that, I hope you understood what we will learn in this channel. So friends, today let's start with SEM 1 student. In the SEM 1, there are many of the subjects related to Diploma Mechanical Engineering. But of course, in the previous video, we all the subjects show in the master list. So after that, we will start with the Engineering Physics Group 2. The credit of this subject in GTU examination is 5. So friends, here on the board, I made an index of the chapters which are in Engineering Physics. So please, first of all, you note down it. The chapters in few minutes, and after that, we are starting with the first chapter of Engineering Physics, SI Units and Measurement. Here is, first chapter is SI Units and Measurement, second, Force and Motion, General Properties of Matter, Heat Transfer, Waves and Sound, Nanotechnology, and after that is Radioactivity. So friends, after that, in this SI system and measurement, let's start with the chapter. So first of all, in this chapter, we learn about SI units and measurements, different types of physical quantities, derived quantities and its units, and methods of units. After that, we define the values covered by measurement, and after that all, we start with instruments like vernier caliper, micrometer, screw gauge, and after that, in this chapter, we learn about its errors, and after that, this chapter is already start. So first of all, what is measurement? The measurement is one kind of the practical activity for describing the any physical events, like we saw the example. My brother is 18 years old. The weight of the machine around 1 ton. The distance between my house and college is near 15 km. The speed of my bike on the national highway is around 60 to 80 km per hour. So friends, I hope you are understand what is measurement and why it is required. So in the day-to-day life, we all measure the linear things like length, weight, height. Which instruments are used? It is generally used steel rule. So the human being is covered by measurement. After the concept of measurement, the question is occurs, what is a physical quantity? So the definition of the physical quantity: the quantities which is measured to feel and describe the physical condition with the help of the quantities are called physical quantities. After the physical quantities, to describe or to use the physical quantity, it is required to its units. Like the example, the unit of mass is kilogram, unit of force is Kelvin. So friends, the method of units on which we are going at present, in that case, these are four types of unit method. So friends, the method of units on which we are going on present, in this case, there are four types of unit methods which display on the board. After the showing the table content, the question occur, what is SI system, and all our chapter name is same. So first of all, the method FPS system. What is FPS? Foot pound second method. After that, CGS method. What is CGS method? सेंटीमीटर ग्राम सेकंड मेथड MKS मेथड, मीटर किलोग्राम सेकंड मेथड एंड लास्ट वन इज SI सिस्टम, इट्स कॉल्ड सिस्टम ऑफ इंटरनेशनल. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल what is SI सिस्टम. सो फ्रेंड्स इन 1971 द जनरल कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑफ वेट्स एंड मेजर विच हेल्ड इन सेवरे फ्रॉम पेरिस इंटरनेशनली द इंटरनेशनल ब्यूरो ऑफ वेट्स एंड मेजर्स ऑल द कंट्रीज एक्सेप्ट दिस मेथड ऑफ मेजरमेंट एट इंटरनेशनल स्टैंडर्ड. इन दिस मेथड देर आर सम बेसिक फिजिकल क्वांटिटी विच डिस्क्राइब फ्रॉम कॉन्फ्रेंस एट डिस्प्ले द सेवन फिजिकल बेसिक फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज लेट्स वी शो. सो बेसिक फिजिकल क्वांटिटी, द डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस क्वांटिटी is that all in the measurement few and needed quantities which is essential for receive a new physical quantity, that's quantities are called basic physical quantity. Example of this quantity is described on the table fundamental quantities, its units and its symbols: length meter, mass kilogram, time सेकंड, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट एम्पियर, टेम्परेचर केल्विन, ल्यूमिनस इंटेंसिटी कैंडेला एंड आफ्टर दैट अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस मोल. सो फ्रेंड्स आफ्टर दैट व्हाट इज अ डिराइव्ड फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज, द क्वांटिटीज एट विच डिराइव फ्रॉम बेसिक फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज दैट आर कॉल्ड एज डिराइव्ड क्वांटिटीज. द example of derived physical quantity is velocity, density, force, momentum, etc. After that friends, let's solve it on practical example. So first of all, velocity. What is velocity? Velocity is equal to distance per time. So the unit of distance is meter and time unit of time is second. Is the velocity, unit of velocity is equal to meter per second. The momentum is equal to mass into velocity. So volume is nothing but length into width into height is equal to meter cube, and area is equal to length into width. So its unit is meter square. So friends, also we saw the basic physical quantity and derived physical quantity. After that, the calculation of some physical quantity to derive the derived quantity is here. Friend, some calculation of derived the quantities is displayed on the board. Please note down it or take a screenshot of in your phone. In the next part, please note down the definition of some given physical quantities like meter, kilogram, second, ampere, Kelvin, candela and mole. So friends, you saw in the board definition of meter, the distance traveled in 1 per 299792458 second by light is called meter. After that, kilogram. The kilogram is equal to the mass of international prototype of the kilogram. Then after second, the second is the duration of 919263111770 period of the radiation corresponding to the transition between the two hyperfine level of the ground state of the cesium 133 atom. Ampere. The ampere is that constant current which if maintained in two straight parallel conductors of infinite length of negligible circular cross section and placed 1 meter apart in a vacuum would produce between these conductors a force equal to 2×10⁻⁷ newton per meter of the length.
How?
Kelvin. The Kelvin is a fraction 1/273.16 of the thermodynamic temperature of the triple point of the water. After that, candela.
The candela is the luminous intensity in given direction of a source that emits a monochromatic radiation of frequency 540 × 10^12 Hz and that has a radiant intensity in the direction of 1/683 watt per steradian. After that, mole. The mole is amount of substance of system which contains as many dimensional entities as there are atom in 0.012 kilogram of carbon.
Also, in measurement accuracy, some multiples and submultiples are required. So I prepared the chart of these decimals. It not required to note down. It's already received from description or any other way of Google. Also, some of the calculation and formulas which also you will receive from this channel. So friends, in the measurement accuracy and precision, very essential for this. In the day-to-day life, we all measure the linear operation like length, height, weight, etc. In that case, we are using a steel rule and after that all the stationary item. In the engineering purpose, we not use a in scale, but in that case, we use instruments like micrometer, vernier caliper, etc. So first of all, in that case, we will learn with vernier caliper. What is the work of vernier caliper? So friends, here on the board, there is a vernier caliper. In this caliper, this is outside jaw, this is inner jaw. After that, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is a main scale. In this vernier scale, that is movable. After that, this is a screw clamp. And after that, this is a depth blade. Friends, in this figure, how vernier caliper is used? So first of all, I understand ki least count. What is least count? Least count of vernier caliper is equal to smallest division on main scale upon the total number of division on vernier scale. So in this caliper, the smallest division on main scale is 1 mm, and after that the total number of division on vernier scale is around 50 mm. So its least count is 1 upon 15 is equal to 0.02 mm. So the least count of any of the instrument is nothing but the smallest measurement which received by instruments. After that, what is a positive error and what is negative error? So in that case, first of all, I define what is error. So first of all, friend, what is error? The difference between true value and the value which received from physical quantity is called a error. So in that case, in vernier caliper, there are two types of error. First is positive error. After that, this is a negative error. The zero division of main scale is left side of vernier scale zero division, so it is called positive error. And what is negative error? The zero division of vernier caliper is left side of main scale zero division, so it is called a negative error. So friends, when we are use a vernier caliper, the workpiece is held on the between the jaw, and after that the reading is given from vernier caliper. This jaw is moving upward side, downward side,
and after that the zero vernier caliper division zero is made on how division of main scale the matched division on zero of a vernier scale is arrived reading. After that, friends, let's start with micrometer screw gauge. In micrometer screw gauge, this figure there are so. This is a anvil, this is spindle. So micrometer screw gauge, there are many types of parts in micrometer screw gauge. There are main scale, what is called a thimble, after that circular scale, spindle, anvil, ratchet and screw and nut mechanism. So the micrometer screw gauge is work on the principle of screw and nut. So first of all friends, in that case list count of micrometer screw gauge is defined on its pitch. So first of all, what is pitch distance? So distance between two intermediate mediator thread between screw gauge is known as a pitch distance. So the list count of micrometer screw gauge is equal to the pitch distance upon total number of division on circular scale. In micrometer screw gauge there is some error, what is called positive error and net negative error. So first of all I shown in figure the positive error. What is positive error? So the circular scale, zero division of circular scale is under the main scale zero division, so it's called a positive error. And after that negative error. So the circular scale zero division is upward side of a main scale zero division, so it is called a negative error. So in the present scenario, simple vernier caliper is used. After the development of measurement accuracy and also called metrology and instrumentation, the some new instruments are available in market or I called industry. So first of all, what is a digital vernier caliper? So in this case, digital vernier caliper. Here display on the board the part of vernier digital vernier caliper. So in digital vernier caliper that is a one LCD screen, after that on off button, cell socket, after that some inch indicating button and zero button reset. So digital vernier caliper, it is also the works on the principle of simple vernier caliper, but it is an invention or a new technology in vernier caliper. After that micrometer screw gauge, the part of micrometer screw gauge is described on the board. In the same vernier caliper and micrometer screw gauge, both are the parts are same. Inch button, LCD screen, cell, reset button and on off button. So friends, in that case, the development of technology and metrology and instrumentation, there are many types of instruments are enlarged in tech industries. So after that friends, the question is asked, what is accuracy? So first of all, what is accuracy? So the value of the
physical quantity is how much nearest to its true value that are called the accuracy of the instrument. Then after, what is precision? So, the value of the measurement is repeat at the same value. So that event called precision. So friends, in this video we will also learn error. What is error? It is nothing but the ratio of true value to its actual value. So first, in this board we describe some errors like systematic error, random error, instrumental error, method of experiments, due to personal errors, and after that due to external factors. So first of all, what is a systematic error? So systematic error is nothing but the default in the system. After that, random error. This is a random error. And third one is instrumental error. Instrumental error. It is due to instrument. So it's called a instrumental error. After that, method of experiments. So in that case, we are just to do the experiment, and the method of experiment is somehow out of a purpose. So it's called a method of experiment. After that, personal error and external factor. What is called atmosphere, temperature, or the air. After that, all the define how to define the absolute error. So the calculation of the absolute error is equal to L dash is equal to L1 plus L2 plus L3 plus Ln is upon L. And after that, average error delta L1 plus delta L2 plus delta L3 plus delta N upon N. So friend, please give me some suggestions and I develop my method of teaching. After that all, if you like this video, so please like this video and share into YouTube channel. And after that, so friends, take care of yourself, stay at home, and we shall meet in next session with some new topics and subjects. Bye.